Well done, Kelly. Kelly, what did you think of that?
I thought that was a brilliant song choice. It showed off that, you know, like last week we kind of lost you, I think, in our song. And that song just totally brought you back, like that really elegant, like an old-fashioned sound, you know, and it's beautiful. And you mix it with these modern songs and just makes you stand out. And I think that was a standout moment for you. I really enjoyed it. Your growl. Now you've found your growl, you'll never go back. It's brilliant. I love how you
put it.
I love it. I loved your interpretation of that song. I love the backing. Oh, is this the Joey show? Can I have
that? No, sorry, I'm just excited, that's all.
Yeah, but you do this to me all the time. I forgot what I was going to say.
I don't do it all the time.
You do, John. Check the videos, video evidence.
Back to Kelly, please. It's not a Kelly show.
Oh,
I was just standing in back. I was just standing up for myself.
Oh, shit. I'm in the break. I loved how you put your own interpretation into that song, and it just worked so well. The way that the backing was so stripped, it allowed you to just do whatever you wanted with your voice, and it just really, really worked well. It was my favourite of yours. It was brilliant. Well done.
Steph, every word crystal clear. You are just something else. It's like the variety you have, the creativity you got. You always just think outside the box. You just do all these little things. Like what you've done, Joey just, well, I don't know what he's done. But
I haven't done anything.
Shut up, you. It was amazing. Like, just keep on going that way. But I know you, you'll just keep going up. Well done.
Hi, Dan.
Emily.
I loved how the back and was so subtle, so we got to hear, like, and got to see that country twang that you've got. Because you've got such a unique, like, sound, and it's making you stand out in this competition. Your falsetto on one of them notes, I was like, whoa, where was that coming from? Like, I'm like, woo, yeah. And then the growl, that was your best performance to date for me. Well done.
Yeah, Kiddy, from last week, that is a huge improvement, absolutely huge improvement. It really did seem like Kiddy came back. And you kind of find yourself again. And see, like, when I heard that at the beginning of the week, you've changed it again since, and it sounds so much better again. And I think where you've picked up that...
Because I played with it.
Yeah, and you played with it. And that's what you need to do with your songs, because it's really bringing up what you can do vocally. Keep doing what you're doing with that. Stay on this track now. Fantastic. Well done.
Thank you.
Well done.